Today I started making my own dumbbells. My goal is that everyone can make them for very cheap compared to commercial available ones. Stay tuned.